What's up guys, George here and welcome back to another video. So today I am playing football, making a football video, but I'm doing like stuff with it. So I decided to actually vlog today because I have to cycle like 20 minutes away to get to the football pitch and then got record and then we're going to do stuff there and then we've got to come back and then I might put the actual football thing in this video. So I'm not sure, but you'll see. So first I got to get into some stuff which I can actually cycle and play football with. So. And boom. Oh god, I'm really white. So George is going to arrive shortly, which means I need to get my bag packed, which I can't find. Oh, see, it basically is packed. There we go. And then we are going to get bikes and stuff, and we are going to go. Yeah, guys, so like almost halfway there. That bike thing. That's actually my bike, but I have to use this one because he can't handle it.
Right, shit. I did most of the riding.
And then that's the side. There's a sign over there, Cholbury, where we're going.
1.5 miles.
1.5 miles away.
Yeah. So we've done halfway. Chadlington's 1.5 miles away.
Yeah. So yeah, we're pretty much exactly halfway actually. But actually, what we did go was a big hill.
And that was a big ass hill.
Two big hills. So it's all worth it for the meal deal. Go get that lunch. Got to get that wallet. So far. Right, guys. So I got food. I go in there. They got absolutely no wraps whatsoever. And I'm like, really wanted a wrap. George wanted a wrap. I got it for him. They got no wraps whatsoever. So I'm like, boy, you better restock up on your wraps. So I got chicken and bacon pastas instead. So, yeah. No! Right guys, so we've left and we are on main road on a bench, which just happens to be here. We're just not fit enough to cycle all this, but we're gonna have to if we wanna get home. Yeah, so. I'll feed Zane. Bang. Just arrived back in our village now. Boom, boom. We're just, like, even though my house is like a minute up there, we're still stopping for a break here.
I'm tired now.
Mm-hmm. Right guys, so I am finally back at my house now. George has gone back to his house to drop some stuff off, his bike and stuff. And then he's coming back here and then we're just gonna play some FIFA and just chill and stuff with that. Sick setup, you know. If you want to see a setup video, just say. I don't really know how long this vlog will be because I haven't recorded loads. I might put some shots from the free kicks stuff we did, but I recorded a video while we're there as well, so that should be up soonish. I don't know whether it'll be up before the Portugal vlog part 3 or not, but we'll have to see. So that is it for this video, guys. If you did enjoy, please hit that like button down below. And if you didn't, then leave a dislike and tell me why. So that's it, and I will see you later. I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect up on the street. Under the sun, the bastard son will pop the clock to feed himself and family.